I fell in love in an instant. His allure was transcendent. From a distance, I echoed his voice when I heard him call me. And just for a moment, I thought he loved me. I followed him to the water's edge, where he fell in love with himself instead. It's the legend of Narcissus. He fell in love with his own image, and he died looking into his own eyes. It's the echo of Narcissus, and without our resistance, he will die staring into his own eyes.
He died with himself, and he died
staring into his own eyes.
He died with himself, and he died
staring into his own eyes. I found him there with his reflection, oblivious to all but his own perfection. He yelled, "Repeat what I just said," but he was gone, already dead. It's the legend of Narcissus. He fell in love with his own image, and he died looking into his own eyes. It's the echo of Narcissus, and without our resistance, he will die staring into his own eyes.
With himself, and he died
staring into his own eyes.
With himself, and he died
staring into his own eyes. You may take my body, but I still have a choice. You may try to take my freedom, but I still have a voice. As the echoes of the past are bringing warnings of the future, ringing true.
Staring into his own eyes. With himself.